From across the valley now, Fond du Lac police right now looking into a homicide that happened late last night. According to police, around 11:55 last night, they responded to a call on the 300 block of 8th Street. When they arrived, they found 26-year-old Benzel T. Rose dead from gunshot wounds. Police say right now they do not have any suspects at this time, but they are still working on gathering more information.